from North Catholic High School. It's a 3A section matchup between number one ranked North Catholic and the Knoch Lady Knights. Good evening, this is Ed Cody along with Swami George Abraham to bring you all of tonight's volleyball action. George, you look at North Catholic, they're 12-1. Last year, 2A WPL and state champs. Amanda Fetters won 3 WPL championships, 2 state championships. She's got bumped up to 3A. They're 12-1, they're only lost to North Allegheny. And you look at North Allegheny, number one WPL, number one state, they're not only 16-0, they won 48 straight sets. They haven't even lost a set this year. So that tells you how good they are. And you give credit to North Catholic for finding out about their team by going up against the North Allegheny.
That's how you get better, playing the best. It's no sense in just whooping on everybody you play. Then you get in a tight game and you don't know how to react.
Knoch under Diane Geist, they're 8-8. They won Monday night. They defeated Highlands 3-0. Diane Geist is no stranger to championships. She's won her share of WPL and state championships at Knoch. We've done a number of their volleyball matches over there. So she has a very young team. And you look at both these teams, George, as we were looking at the rosters and the size, you can't help but be impressed by the size. And I looked at North Catholic, and you just go down that front line that they have, Ellie Fesco, 5'10", Stephanie Lynch, 5'10", and Kate McNally is 6 foot, but she looks like she's 6'2 or 6'3. And then you still have Brooke Shulo at 5'10", Rebecca Fesco at 5'9". This is a big team. I asked one of the assistants here, how many of these girls play basketball? What do you think the answer is?
Zero.
None. Yeah. None of them play basketball.
It's not their second sport. See, you would assume if you didn't know volleyball that it was they are volleyball players.
Oh, sure, AAU. And a lot of these girls in both teams will play together during the summer.
Absolutely.
Now, you look at Knoch, they're not small. Sierra Mock, 5'10". Sabrina Schlott, 5'11". Olivia Crocker, 5'9". They got some size too. Breanne Smith, 5'9". And this is a relatively young team. So get ready tomorrow. This week finishes off the regular season for both of these teams. And then the pairings will come up next week to see where they are. I think for Knoch, they're 8-8. They ought to be close to being a playoff team. You know that North Catholic is going to be a number one seed.
Oh, absolutely. They're the champs right now. You have to beat the champs. And so far, no one has done that. You know, as you said, playing NA one game. How much better could it be for them? They're playing three up. And at the same time, they know right now, this is what we have to do to get to the top.
And George, the way things are going, you know, before the competitive balance rule was fitted in there were the transfers. But now it's coming down. Now they want to change it to just winning. So what does that mean? That means eventually, like Eliquip and football, they're going to be 6A. And North Catholic keeps winning, they're going to move up.
Well, if they ever change that
transfer, they're going to 4A.
Absolutely. Because they can find two transfers. Especially socioeconomically, the less privileged, the more likely they're transient. So I'm not sure that's a good rule.
Well, they're getting rid of the transfer rule.
Yeah.
So now it's just going to be winning.
Yeah.
So wherever you are, now, when you get to 6A, where do you go after that? The Big Ten?
That's right. The Big 12.
I'm not sure what the answer is, but just bouncing around, you're going to eventually, that means Eliquippa wins another championship this year. The following year, after their 2 years at 4A, they're going to 5A.
Yep.
Here on the campus of North Catholic, just great facilities. We've been
nice
here a number
place.
Of times
yeah.
for basketball,
right.
volleyball. Always enjoy coming here. This is senior night, and did a nice thing. They honored the Knoch seniors, too. And both teams lining up. Get ready for our national anthem. Join us in the national anthem. All right, they're going to do introductions first.
Jess Fava. Number 33, Conley Buderbaum. Number 32, Avery Adams.
You you look at these both these rosters, Georgie, and so many players. Never a shortage of players. That's how popular volleyball has become.
And both teams have done rather well. We've been in Knoch. They've been good for years.
Very
good. You're defending state champ, obviously. People want to participate.
And we know, we talked before, I know we've repeated it, that the NA Seneca Valley Boys Volleyball Championship match at Robert Morris, that to get down to one of the great sporting events we've done in our 17 years. And no matter what volleyball we do, we always get a great hit on the volleyball.
Well, I tweeted about the proficiency. Somebody said, are you serious? I said, I am absolutely serious.
Yes. Fast pace, fast moving. Well, I just looked, we mentioned about BC3, how good they are winning
right.
another championship. And you look at their roster, they're dotted local with volleyball
girls.
Players
absolutely.
From around the area.
That's the job in the county. Of all the jobs, the volleyball women at BC3, that's the prime
premier,
job.
Premier.
Absolutely.
Number 22, Alex Aiello. Number 36, Tori Schittelbauer. Number 12, Megan.
So this takes some time as they get down through these two large rosters. I'm not sure, look across. What does North Catholic have there, George? About 30 girls?
About 27, 28.
Number 31, Alex Septic. Number 6, Sydney Jones. Number 17, Stephanie Lynch. Number 20, McKay Martha. Number 25, Katie McNally.
No, 15, 20 years ago, you never even talked about the college game. Volleyball, but boy, has it surged to the front.
Oh.
The coverage, you watch those games on TV, just fantastic athletes, fantastic play.
The Pitt women and the Penn State women are national powerhouses.
Tremendous.
Now, please rise and tell us to move your hats for the play of our national anthem.
All right, and now let's stand and enjoy our national anthem. George, you just take a look around this gym with all the championship banners up there. Girls basketball, boys basketball. I even see one girls rowing, and of course volleyball too. I hope our producer, cameraman Matt DeLutz, can take in some of this coverage of these trophies they have, not trophies, but flags they have displayed around the gym for all their championships. All right, we're all set to go here from North Catholic High School. The Trojanettes, 12-1 on the season. That loss, once again, only loss, coming to powerful North Allegheny. And the Knoch Knights in at 8-8 under veteran coach Diane Geist. Amanda Fetter heading up things here for North Catholic. So the Trojans will be out there. They'll be dressed in their red with gold numerals. And Amanda Esser. Number 8 will be their libero. And for the Knoch Knights, their libero will be Nina Szymanski. So I think Coach Amanda Fetter, she's going to get a lot of her seniors into the lineup here in this senior night. Let them play. Knoch Knights in their old gold jerseys with navy trim. And we're underway.
Hello.
Right away, first score over to North Catholic. That was Ella Cazera. Was that a kill, George, or was
Stephanie
it a touch?
Stephanie Lynch, well, yeah, it was a touch, but it was a good shot, believe me.
Knights get it back over. Oh! Oh my God, that was wicked, wicked. Ellie Fesco, she's their leader in kills.
I see why.
5'10 senior.
Give me a helmet.
That was a defense, not necessarily a kill, but that was a defense. Oh, nice save by Szymanski.
Nice oh!
Tip over, and
nice
another
play.
Point over Sydney Jones there.
Yeah, she snuck that little quick hitter. That was nice.
Jones, 5'9 senior. Indecision cost the Knights.
That was a double hit. She missed
yes.
That.
The coordination.
Always the officials are worried
the
about
net.
The nonsense before the game. Nice. Good effort.
All
good
right, good, good job there by the Knoch Knights.
Gianna Aguglia, she got her hand on it, but she couldn't get enough of it.
Melissa Karastory on the serve, set, and the point goes over. Ali Fesco.
Fesco has that down the line hit.
Yes.
Master.
Boy, she's get off the ground, doesn't
yeah.
she?
Yes.
5-1 North Catholic.
And if she's not hitting straight ahead, you're not going to block it. There's a nice set there. That was nice. That was
it was in.
Hit. That was a good hit.
Oh, suddenly another point.
Indecision.
5-3 now in favor of North Catholic. Megan Miller on the serve for Knoch. Oh, that took some courage to get down there and get that one. Little change up, Knoch ready for it. Point over to North Catholic. Trojanettes up 6-3.
Serve.
Amanda Esser on that serve. And right there at the net, Kate McNally, 6 foot senior.
She's a handful in that front, boy. I'll
yes,
tell
she
you.
Is. 7-3. Esser back to serve.
He got her. He missed, they missed the one before.
8-3 now in favor of North Catholic. Esser serve. Quick push, nice, nifty job.
Yes.
Amanda Esser rushed up. She saw the open space and dumped it in. 9-3 now, the Trojanettes.
That was a nice play. That's a savvy play. You have to play.
She's played
a lot tonight.
She's a
senior. That's just a nice play. Oh,
boy,
nice serve.
Nice serve.
Great serve.
She's on a hot streak, is Amanda Esser. It's 10-3 now. And we'll get a brief timeout. So 10-3 here during this timeout in favor of the Trojanettes. A lot of experience, a lot of savvy, a lot of smart stuff up front.
Absolutely.
They know how to set up the big girls.
Absolutely. Serves are pretty good too.
Yes. Regular
Sydney
season.
Jones put something on those serves.
Very much. Regular season finishes up. All right, that is, correction, that is Sydney Jones who's been serving,
right.
By mistake.
That's all right. Back set, nice.
Nice job at the net by the
Absolutely, good block.
Knights. Oh! Great effort there by the Knights, by Maddie Gardner, but the point goes over to North Catholic, and Sydney Jones, she's been serving for quite some time.
I see why, geez. That's out.
And that's gonna make it 12-3 in favor of North Catholic. Jordan, what is this? She's going for like, is this six or seven straight serve?
Yep.
I think it's seven she has. She's going for number eight.
There's another one.
There's another one. So Cindy Jones with eight straight service points. And that will stop the streak. Point over to Knoch, 13-4. Jess Farbacher to serve for Knoch. Tickles in that. Little too much on that one. Point over to Knoch, 13-5. North Catholic. Knoch in gold. North Catholic in red.
Oh, hello.
That was just.
Nice hit there, boy, I'll tell you.
Was that Kazera George on that, or is it Fesco?
Kazera. Two hits.
15-5 now in favor of North Catholic. Fesco to serve. Knoch gets it over. Jones. Oh. And that was out on that attempt. 15-6 now. North Catholic with the lead. Serenity Koseki back to serve. Knoch.
Nice thing.
Little change up. Blocked at the net.
Oh, hello.
Set. Oh. There was a smash there by Sienna Kaza.
Yeah, that was a cross-court bad boy with some mustard on it. That was nothing to get in front of.
16-6.
Good hit, nice hit. Nice hit.
Point over to Knoch, 16-7. Nina Szymanski. Szymanski back to serve for Knoch. Knocked at the net. Nice job by Knoch. Very nice job.
Oh, good hustle.
Point over to Knoch. 16-8. In favor of North Catholic.
She made a great play, but she couldn't stop.
Right. Szymanski back to serve again. Kaza. Oh. That was just
around.
That Ella Kozera. That was just nasty.
No, 17-8. As you said, that was crushed. That ball was crushed.
5-9, and she was up there a good ways. Sienna Kaza to serve.
Good serve.
18-8 now in favor of North Catholic. Timeout, Knoch. They trail 18-8. You could just see the lines can change up front, but the rhythm, the coordination that the North Catholic has, consistency, right?
Right. And quick sets, back sets.
And the decisions they make really quick on the shots returned to them, there's no hesitation.
No.
Knoch has had some trouble discerning and making decisions. At times, that's costly.
Well, the ball's coming over a lot harder, too.
Yes, no question. Between Kazera and McNally and Lynch and Jones, they can do some nasty smashes over the net. 18-8 in favor of North Catholic here in this first set at North Catholic High School. I call it the Gym of Champions. Kaza, back to serve.
Oh, nice block. Outstanding.
Right there,
block.
Stopped at the net. That was Stephanie Lynch, a 5'10 senior.
That was a great block.
Yes, it was. 19-8 now. Kaza, serve. Koseki.
Good shot.
Good shot, good attempt at point. Sydney Jones tried to block it. Point goes over. Two Knoch, 19-9. Maddie Gardner to serve.
Man, that back set.
Yeah, I give that Knoch girl credit in getting in front of that bullet sent over there by Kozera. Okay. 20-9 now in favor of North Catholic. Nice job by Knoch saving that. Oh, nice job by Jess Farbacher.
Nice hit. Beautiful hit.
That makes it 20-10.
That was a nice hit by Farbacher.
Very nice. Melissa Karastory back to serve. Point 21 for North Catholic. Substitutions. Kate McNally comes in. 6-foot senior. And right at
We're
the net.
All over that. Nice play.
Sydney Jones right at the net. Point 22. 22-10 now in favor of North Catholic. Kaza.
Boom. Just hit it right through their hands.
Allie Fesco.
But Allie Fesco just hits that ball so hard. Even
yes.
if they get their hands above, she just smacks it right through their hand.
Aslan Doherty back to serve.
Ooh.
23-10, North Catholic.
That was a
oh,
nice
that
one
whistled over there.
Wow. Olivia Crocker, that was a real nice hit.
Is that Olivia Crocker?
Yes.
Oh, the point goes over to, I thought that was a favor of Knoch. Guess not. Misread that one. 24-10.
I saw that coming.
And that's,
I saw that coming.
Yep. Sydney Jones again. And that's the end of the first set. 25-10 in favor of North Catholic. George, you look at North Catholic, you see how powerful they are. And what's that tell you about how good North Allegheny is?
I'm really impressed with this outfit.
Yeah, very much.
3A.
The size and the range and the athleticism by them is outstanding.
Absolutely.
So first set dominated by North Catholic, 25-10. And George, I didn't discern or see any weakness.
I saw none. They play the net strong. They're up on it on defense. They quick set, back set, everything they spit. Very few balls don't come rocketing over. Like, you
yeah.
play picnic volleyball, you're in trouble.
And there's any number of their girls that can get above the net
oh.
and smash it from
oh.
McNally and Lynch and Fesco and Kazera. So get ready here for this second set. You said before, regular season finishes up this week. Then the seedings next week, no question, North Catholic will be a number one seed.
Deservedly so.
Pardon me?
Deservedly so.
Oh, yes, yes. And you look at what makes them good, too, something we don't talk about. When they practice, they're going against the best one another, and they're
Absolutely.
Dealing with these shots
Absolutely.
And attempted kills.
Absolutely.
No wonder their younger players get better in a hurry.
No, that's a good point. Same college football. The rich are getting richer. You know, their Thursday practices.
Right.
It's like an NFL tryout. These girls have no weakness. I've not seen
no.
one weakness.
So the Trojanettes will send out Esser. Stephanie Lynch. Trying to see if they made any other changes. Ella Cazera is out there. Sydney Jones. Kaza with the serve. Second set.
Gouli is starting where she left off.
Yes. Kaza with the serve and easily jumping. You just can't give them those easy points.
No, but that jump serve is hard to control. It's coming down at
Yeah, she's strong.
Oh.
With the serve, and that's a fastball. And right away, it's 3-0 North Catholic here in this second set.
Wow.
Jones.
Nice head.
And nice job. Nice job. Stephanie Lynch.
Yeah, Stephanie Lynch.
Set up by Sydney Jones.
Absolutely beautiful. You know, you talk well, about you, a team sport. This
yeah.
is a team.
When you have skilled setters, and oh. it sets up, it means everything.
Absolutely.
Oh. I was just going to say, how long has Kozub been back there? And I put the jinx on her. 4-1 over now to Knoch. North Catholic with the lead. Maddie Gardner back to serve for the Knights. Jones.
Oh, nice dig.
Nice job at the net
Whoa.
There. Oh, nice job by Knoch.
Absolutely.
Szymanski saving it.
Oh,
and
geez.
Jones at the net. Can they save it?
No. Jones again, beautiful block. Just great, great net play. Great net play.
Kazera comes out, she gets a breather. Replaced in a lineup by McKinney Martha, who's serving. Blocked at the net, Lynch, but nice job there, very deft. There's Ellie Fesco, she drops it over to give.
Yes, she does. How about that save by the libero last time?
Yes.
Oh my goodness.
North Catholic up 6-1. Now, Ali Fesco changing her style a little bit.
She's right on that.
She sees an opening. She says, I don't have to spike
no,
it.
No,
I just drop it in there.
She saw that one coming. It was just over the net enough.
Into the net. Quickly, North Catholic has jumped out to an 8-1 lead.
Timeout. Timeout. Better break that mojo.
Coach not happy. The veteran coach, she knows what she wants, Diane Geis. So that timeout, North Catholic up on Knoch, 8-1. And you just see the North Catholic girls over here, they're joking and laughing and just having fun.
I'd be joking too.
They're loose, yeah.
8-1. I'm pretty funny when I'm up 8-1.
Right. George, we're doing all these football and volleyball, and we know just around the corner, it's going to be basketball.
Hoops, buddy, hoops, absolutely. See, Golden State got the rings last night. Nobody got knocked out, so it was
You
a
see
good
how
night.
Big those rings are.
Oh,
they have a little door on the side. How many championships you, when you pull the door open, if you went 2 or 3?
Excess, that's the word, excess.
McKinney Martha back to serve. 8-1 in favor of North Catholic here in the
absolutely.
Second set. The Trojanettes won the first one, dominating it 25-10.
Nice.
Well, nice move there by Sydney Jones. She scooted that back.
Oh, nice.
Nice
hit.
Job
nice
there.
Hit.
It looked like
it
Maddie
Sierra
Gardner.
Mark. No, Sierra Mark.
Was it Sierra Mark?
Yep.
Sierra Mark, 5'10", junior.
It's a nice hit.
Yes.
That scoreboard's wrong.
Scoreboard's wrong. It's 8-2. They now made the change. Jones.
Boom!
Oh, my goodness. I hope she's okay. I hope she's okay.
Yes, she's okay.
That was Maddie Gardner took that shot off
Hello.
The side of her face. George, that could be, a shot like that could be a concussion.
She's laughing about
it. Was that Kazera?
My Lord.
Was that Ella Kazera?
I think it was. It happened so quickly.
I mean, that was.
Because I saw it coming, and I knew it was going to get.
That was,
you know.
Vicious. She's up. She's okay.
She's laughing about it right now. My goodness.
I mean, she had no chance even to try to get out of the way. It was there that fast.
No, it was there in a second.
Ashlyn Dougherty to serve, 10-2 in favor of North Catholic. Now that point goes over to Knoch, 10-3. Megan Miller back to serve.
Well, these girls, I mean, I know they're really good, obviously.
Right.
Obviously, you don't win like that, but they know how to play also.
Without question.
That was Allie Fesco on that. Just that perfect shot, just perfect.
Sydney Jones back to serve. Szymanski.
Nice hit.
Nice shot by Knoch. Good saved game. By the Trojanettes.
Szymanski. Yeah.
Battle at the net.
North Point.
12-3 now in favor of North Catholic. Sydney Jones, she's been a serving machine. Szymanski.
Nice day.
Nice job.
That was five.
Crocker again. I didn't know if it was Crocker or Schlott. So the point over to Knoch, it makes it 12-4.
Oh, that serves a half inch above. Nice.
Knoch saves it. No. Violation.
Yep.
So that makes it now 13-4.
Oh, nice.
Right there at the net. Nice job.
That was Shulo.
Brooke Shulo. Sydney Jones.
Boom. Nice job.
Nice
block.
Job. Very nice job at the net.
Kazera on that one.
Nice job by Alyssa Gallagher.
Kazera with the shot, boy.
Yes.
That thing was impressive. Very impressive.
Point 16 for North Catholic.
Nah.
17-4 now, North Catholic with the lead and a timeout taken.
Nothing you could do. I don't think there's much you could do against an outfit like this.
George, you hit the nail right on the head.
Yes, this guy. Allie Fesco
back to serve. 17-4 in favor of North Catholic here in the second set. They won the first one 25-10. Once again, Knoch having trouble handling the serve. Fesco serve.
Good shot.
Jones.
It was deep. It was deep.
0.5 for Knoch. Little too strong by Kazera. The second start.
Oh, beauty. Right
there.
Oh, man.
Kate McNally.
My goodness.
0.19 for North Catholic. Esser on the serve. Szymanski.
Oh, nice.
Yeah.
Still a good effort. Tough block, good effort.
Blocked by Shulo, but the point goes over
to. Yeah, Shulo was up there, but at an angle.
To Knoch. And Nina Szymanski back to serve. Jones.
Oh, my goodness.
And that time, Shulo was on the spot.
Cross court, vicious, vicious.
20-6 now in favor of North Catholic. Kaza back to serve.
Ah.
That was not Kaza, that was Gianna Agulia on the serve.
Oh!
Pushed back over by Szymanski. Jones blocked at the net by Knoch. What did they rule?
She touched Dave, she didn't see it. Sleeping.
The point goes over to Knoch.
You know, I'm always leery of the officials that worry about everything before the game.
Yeah.
It don't matter, like, how many guys have contact lenses. Then the game starts and they miss the obvious.
Yes.
Ah, she missed time as
Gardner
she got
on
way
the
down.
Serve. Another point.
That was
number nine for Knoch. Gardner serve. Jones.
Ooh.
Nice job saved there by
Szymanski. Absolutely.
Great effort.
Good try.
By.
Good try.
So that makes it 20-10.
Oh, from the back. Boom.
Out.
He's out, though.
20-11.
Nope, needs a little comeback here. Nah.
So that makes it now 21-11. And McKenny Martha to serve. Szymanski.
Nice.
Sydney Jones.
She does a little bit of everything.
Yes, she does.
She blocks, she sets, she digs the ball up.
Martha back to serve.
Ooh, tough shot. See that net ball, they used to play that over.
23-11. Martha with the serve.
That was a good serve, just went over.
Diving attempt by Maddie Gardner, but that moves it to point 24.
You know, there 24. Wasn't that much speed on it, but it just skimmed the net perfectly. No. Yeah, it's perfect. Uh-oh, you can see that
one. Oh, what a nice job there.
No, good.
No, net violation.
Yeah.
Looked good at first by Stephanie Lynch, but it's a net violation.
It was close.
So that makes it 24 to 12.
Ooh, nice. Oh, she's tough. Man, she's tough.
Sydney Jones, and that finishes it off. 25 to 12 here in this second set. 25-10 first set, North Catholic. 25 to 12 here in the second set.
Nothing to say.
Boys for a sweep. No, it's just dominating. The talent is there, and they play like it. And they play loose, and they're strong. They have a lot of depth.
Oh, no, they're tough.
Here we get ready for the third set.
I am impressed, and I mean,
yes,
I'm always impressed with these better teams. If we don't do a lot of mediocre teams, to be honest. But my goodness.
I think next year for sure we have to think about doing a North Catholic, North Allegheny volleyball match.
Yeah, I think what they do though, a lot of times they'll get together over the holidays and they'll play like these round robins where they play everybody once.
Once. So yeah. It doesn't count to your overall record because they only play one set.
These guys are impressive.
Yes. Very talented. Very good.
I don't see a weakness. Like I'm looking to serves, no. Jumps, yeah, sets, yeah, back sets, down the line, blocking.
She can interchange setters and outside hitters and middle blockers.
She got two, three.
She has a variety. Amanda Fetter got a push button coaching job here. Remember, she wants to plug in at different positions. And the other thing, their serving swarm is outstanding.
Absolutely.
Here we go, third set, 2-0, North Catholic. Looking for their 13th win of the season. We'll notice with Ella Cazera when she was in there, with some of those kills, she just kind of smiles and laughs about it. She got that killer instinct.
That thing 5,000 miles an hour at your neck.
Maddie Gardner on the serve for Knoch. Nice job by Szymanski.
Yeah, she's had a nice game.
She's played hard, very
Absolutely.
Hard. 1-0 in favor of Knoch. Maddie Gardner back to serve. Esser, Jones, Shulo. Aguilio saved that. And that one was out, so it's 2-0 now in favor of Knoch. Maddie Gardner, sir. Jones.
Oh, hello.
Shulo.
Hey,
and 3-0. Nice job at the net there by Alyssa Gallagher.
Yeah, Knoch hanging in there, doing a nice job.
Yes, and Mock both up at the net there. 3-0, Knoch jumps out here in his third set. Jones.
That was a nice shot.
Shulo, and a point over to North Catholic, 3-1. McKenny Martha back to serve. Koseki. Far backer.
Good shot again.
Yeah. 4-1 in favor of Knoch here in his third set, so the Knights not going away easy.
No, no, they're definitely not. Fighting back quite well.
Jones. Oh! Ellie Fesco. 4-2.
She had something on that one.
Well, she certainly did.
Oh, my.
Ashlyn Dougherty back to serve. Sydney Jones at the net.
Nice net.
Jones
play.
Pumps it back out.
Both teams. Nice shot. You know, Fesco hitting that ball, like staying in the air and hitting it on the way down. That's not easy.
No, it's not.
Now, they make it look pretty easy, but I guarantee it's not.
Nope. Not able to save it. And the point goes over. Fifth point. So for the first time in three sets, early in the going, Knoch has a lead. Megan Miller back to serve.
Ooh, just tipped in that.
Jones.
Oh, hello.
Oh, my goodness. Ellie Fesco.
Oh.
She's their leader in kills. Any question why?
No, I don't ask why. I just don't want her hitting me with that ball. My goodness.
5-4, and that will send Sydney Jones back to serve.
Nice hit. Good block.
Jones digs it out. This is Mansky.
Underneath.
5-5. Jones serves, sets.
Oh my God, what a serve.
Yeah.
Wow.
So the lead now taken by North Catholic, 6-5 here in this third set.
Shoot.
They won the first one 25-10, the second one 25-12. Jones.
Found a hole with that one.
Szymanski on a diving save. Farbacher. And it's out. 7-5. In favor of North Catholic. Sydney Jones back to serve. A nice serve.
Yeah, you can't control. You can get your hand on, but you can't redirect.
The volleyball games we've done over the year, George, she's as good a server as we've seen.
I believe so.
8-5.
We had
North
one
Catholic.
Guy one time, spring before last, that I would put in that category. You know, the people that are cautious and just smack it over lightly. It comes back 100 miles an hour. I think you might as well.
You know, you bring it up 100 miles. I wonder if they ever do a study about the velocity of some of those balls being smashed over the net. I just wonder what the velocity is.
I would guess all over 100. Those guys like Karch Karai and those old timers, 6'7", 6'8", hitting that ball down.
Well, you remember when me and Timmons' brother played?
Oh,
he was 6'7". He had on our show. He came through that door. He filled that door frame up. Penn State has an outstanding team.
Absolutely.
Katie McNally checks back in the lineup, the 6 foot senior. What a presence she is up front. So Jones back to serve. North Catholic leading 8-5. And she got that one up, but got it in.
That was in.
That's one of her softer serves.
Yeah, it looked like it was deep from here. Give her credit. It was a good shot. It stayed inside. I thought that was going out.
There's Jones on the serve. Oh. Off of the shoulder of Nina Szymanski, point number 10. So 7 straight points now for North Catholic. Was 5-3 Knoch.
Oh, deep. Good quick set to slow deep.
11-5 now in favor of the Trojanettes.
No, you have to do that. You can't just lob it back. It's not going to matter.
Now that one was too far.
Uh-huh.
11-6. And knocked back to serve with Jess Farbacher.
Jess Farbacher will serve the Knights.
Well, that was a nice one, too.
Jones.
Wicked back. Just wicked. Just wicked.
That was Sienna Kaza. 12-6. Pesco to serve.
Nope. That was 4.
13-6 now.
Allie
Pesco back to serve. 5'10 senior. Jones. And a point. Sienna Kaza. 14-6 now in favor of North Catholic. Fesco back to serve.
Ooh, just
puts a little mustard on that.
Just over, no.
Point 15 now for North Catholic. 15-6, they have the lead. A timeout taken.
Stop the bleeding. Talk.
Yeah. Take a break here. Maybe some more substitutions coming by Coach Fetter.
See,
her job is to make sure these guys don't get too overconfident.
Oh, yeah, you can see they're loose. The way sports have changed over the years, and this is demonstrable right here.
Yes.
In the old days, she would have had to get her young girls ready.
Right.
With the way everybody does everything year round, that's no longer the case. You do not have to sacrifice a season to get ready.
You wonder how many of these North Catholic girls play with Knoch, play with N.A., play
Absolutely.
With Pine Richmond girls,
Absolutely.
And the Mars girls, this
Absolutely.
Whole area. Here we go. 15-6 here in the third set. North Catholic with the lead. They dominated the first two sets. Ali Fesca is served. Kate McNally. 16-6 now.
I thought Kaza was going to sneak that over, and at the last second,
Fesco back to serve
right
again.
Oh, yeah.
Nice job for the Knoch Knights. Olivia Crocker.
She's had a solid game.
Yes. 16-7 now in favor of North Catholic. Kosecki back to serve.
Good serve. Hey.
Make it 16-8. one of the rare times of indecision by North Catholic.
Absolutely.
Sydney Jones.
No.
Koseki, and it's point over two. North Catholic, 17-8 now in favor of the Trojanettes. Stephanie Lynch checks in the lineup. Amanda Esser on the serve.
Oh!
Wow.
What a great block, but I'll tell you, there was some power on that coming over, but.
I know it was
Kaza
and Lynch
together. Lynch and Kaza blocked it, absolutely.
Point 18, 18 to 8 now in favor.
And that thing was coming.
It was.
Oh, man.
Amanda Esser on the serve. And once again, they're looking at one another. No one made the decision. That's one thing Knoch really has to work on.
Sure.
You can't look to the other person.
Girls are good on defense up front.
Sienna Kaza.
That
makes it 20 now.
Block.
20 to 8 in favor of North Catholic. Esser back to serve again.
Oh!
Oh, and a bullet sent over the net by Stephanie Lynch for point 21.
They're the kind you wait for room service. Bam!
It doesn't matter who's up front of the net for them. They're so talented. They're nine deep.
Yes.
Koseki. Jones saves it. Back over to Kaza. Lynch. Oh, in.
Great shot.
Fesco. Once again. You have to ask who's the leader in kills.
Oh, no, it's
22 to 8
in favor
of
back row.
Esser again on the serve. Koseki at the net, saved by Knoch.
Nice hit.
Nice job.
That was a real nice hit.
3-6 with the kill for Knoch.
By Sabrina Schlott, I believe that was.
Nice shot.
22-9. Nina Szymanski back to serve for Knoch. North Catholic with a 13-point lead. It was too far?
No, it was in.
They give the point. That was Brooke Schulo. 23-9 now. Sienna Kaza checks out of the lineup. Back in, Gianna Agulia.
I think they missed that one. That was Knoch's point.
I thought it was Knoch's point, too.
They said it hit her hand. I didn't think it did.
Gianna Agulia. She will serve. Looking for the final 2 points to put this one away for the Trojanettes. She's not going to get it on that one. 23-10. Diane Geis making some lineup changes. Jess Farbacher back in the lineup. Blowing Melissa. Kara Story. Maddie Gardner in the serve. That was wicked by Brooke Schulo, but too far. 23-11 now. Maddie Gardner back to serve again for Knoch. Quick left-handed by Jones.
It's over. Yeah. Nice shot.
Another point. Nice job.
Shot. Sierra Mock, she's had a couple nice hits.
Yes, she has.
Very nice.
23-12 now in favor of North Catholic. Maddie Gardner on the serve. Esser. Stephanie Lynch. Point game 24. Point. Game. Set point, match point. McKenny Martha in. Gardner. Esser tried to save it.
Directed that ball. I thought those last two were like shoved, like carried, so to speak.
Yeah, you're right. 24 to 13. Jones. Fesco. Szymanski. Gallagher. And there it is. Jones with the deftly. And that wraps it up, 25 to 13 here in this third set. So a sweep 3-0 by North Catholic, 25 to 10, 25 to 12, 25 to 13. They go to 13-1 on a season. Knoch drops to 8-9. And just, George, no question why they're ranked number one in 3A.
You know, I have no questions.
Yeah, and this coming off last year's 2A, WPIAL and state champs. Now they're trying to build and going for another state championship, which would be their third under Coach Amanda Fetter.
Yeah, I don't see anybody stopping them. If you will, you better bring your lunch.
Yep, just a great event here. We really enjoyed it. The accommodations well taken care of by North Catholic. A fine lady that assisted us. Really nice job, an effort on her part. And so congratulations to Coach Amanda Fetter and the North Catholic Trojanettes. They 13-1, they prevail here tonight, 3-0 over Knoch. On behalf of Matt Lutz, our cameraman, astute producer, my sidekick, the Swami, George Abraham, this is Ed Cody wishing you a good night.
From high school sports to community events and beyond, you can find all of your favorite local shows on the Armstrong Neighborhood Channel.
Hi, I'm Trisha from the Butler Buzz. You can watch my show or other local programming like Up for Adoption or Hunting Nostalgia only on the Armstrong Neighborhood Channel.
Check us out right now on Channel 100 or search Armstrong Neighborhood Channel on YouTube for playlists and much more. Spirit, town pride, community. This is the Armstrong Neighborhood Channel.
Hi, my name's Jennifer Bindernagel. I'm the Executive Director of the Blind Association of Butler and Armstrong. I'd like to invite you to this year's Harvest Moon Charity Dance, which is October 28th from 6 to 11 at the American Legion, post 778. We're gonna be having a stuffed chicken breast dinner buffet, raffles, and entertainment. Tickets are $40 pre-sale and $45 at the door. For reservations or any questions, please call us at 724-287-4059. All proceeds benefit the Blind Association of Butler and Armstrong.
Armstrong has a history of being engaged in the areas where we provide service. One of these ways is through Breaking Bread. Food insecurity affects over 12 million children and 5 million seniors nationwide, putting them at risk for chronic health conditions. We're taking a four-prong approach to fighting hunger by collecting donations, volunteering time, donating money, and raising awareness. Visit armstrongonewire.com/breakingbread to find a list of community feeding programs in your area.
Armstrong's Healing Heroes Initiative is changing lives for area veterans struggling with disabilities, such as PTSD, traumatic brain injury, and more. These incredible dogs help give people back their self-confidence and independence. We've raised over $300,000 to train and donate service dogs from guardian angels to veterans in our communities. If you or a loved one are a qualifying veteran, please visit armstrongonewire.com/healingheroes and click apply now. Together, we can unleash the power to heal.